Come here. Can you finish that story you started?
Odin schemed to capture the visions of Ragnarok recorded by Groa, the Knowledge Keeper.
Smiling,
jealous Odin took her by the throat, and with his very hands he stole her library and her life for his own.
I always knew Odin was bad. That's just...
ruthless, barbaric, heartless? That's Odin. In fact, we would do well to sit here in silence for the next few moments and reflect on Odin's capacity for cruelty. And so...
reflect longer. Come.
Ah, I was wondering about this. Hey, Brock, we found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. Let's do it. Now go send them all to hell. that'll keep you out of trouble. Looks good. Something on your mind, boy? Got something else in mind? Good deal. Now, what else do I want to tell you? Tyr would have been pleased as peaches knowing these offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tyr's dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you he'd be fine?
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside. So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
That kills us. That's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Ah!
I've done here. Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh. No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Here. Boy.
Sir. Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here. Severed hand.
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No. We'll fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Hey!
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father. Let's see if that's the alchemist ring.
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist? But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Egeem Staney. I don't know that one.
Who asked the blue one?
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward for the promise.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside, and well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Ferruxy. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Keep an eye on that big guy, all right? You think what you want? Now, about that other thing.